The flight to the North Pole is unique to the Salvation Army in Jackson, Mississippi, and we're so grateful to the people who make it happen. But what I love about it the most is that we take these children who are in desperate situations, we take them out for an evening of magic, and we let them know that somebody cares, and we tell them about the love of Jesus.